Look at this image. It was taken by a Pakistani photographer, Atif Saeed, just before the lion attacked him. Atif went to the safari zoo near Lahore, where he saw a lion. He got out of his jeep and started taking pictures. First, the lion slowly walked towards him. Atif didn't really care. When he was just 10 feet away, the lion jumped on him. Thankfully, he was sitting right next to his car with the door open. He quickly sat in car and closed the door, which saved his life.